wonderful treat tonight. Behind me is the best band, the best jazz band in Minnesota. We are lucky enough to have our very own Jeff Gottwig playing. I'd like to introduce Dr. Doug Stapp and the JazzMN Orchestra.
Thank you. bring up some special guests. Jeff, would you like to announce our special guests on this tour?
We've got David Hasnett's going to play some alto. Zach Beckner's going to play some trumpet. And I think we got Jordan, we're going to do some tenor. So come on up, you guys.
So this tune is kind of a Norwich flavor, kind of a street beat tune by a group, very popular group today called Snarky Puppy. And it's called A Chat for Life.
Thank you.
We're going to do kind of a fast jazz standard. This is entitled Rhythm, Honey. I got it wrong. I told it wrong. We're actually going to do another old jazz tune. Sorry. We're going to save that for a little later. This is Caravan. And we're going to feature Jeff again. We know this is a special occasion. We came here, I don't know, 3 or 4 years ago, maybe? Played here, and some of you guys have come to JazzMN concerts and always cheer for us, and it's great to have you. And of course, you guys know what a great jazz player and jazz educator Jeff is. So it was really nice on his final semester here to honor Jeff with you. So this is Caravan. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're going to slow things down a bit. We're going to do a little gospel. Scott Hankster is going to take us to church. This is entitled Soul Bagel. Thank you. So let me introduce this fine band to you for our final number. Our saxophones from your left, Mr. Dave Carr, Mr. Mark Henderson, Mr. Pete Whitman, Mr. Clayton Fall, and Ms. Kathy Jensen. Our front vocal section, Mr. Dave Graff, Mr. Scott Acer, Mr. Ethan Fryer, and Mr. Wade Clark. You all know Mr. Godley. And the rest of the trumpet session. On lead, we call Bob Hogginson. Mr. Adam Rossmiller, Mr. Dave Jensen. I'm sorry, Mr. David Singley. Gary Rayner. And then Joe Please on the drums. So again, thanks again for having us. I want to thank Ms. Erin Holmes. Erin, in addition to all the work she's doing here, has been serving as JazzMN's educational outreach coordinator. So all sorts of things, put together outreach programs for us. I know you have a busy job next year. And then thank you also, Mr. Bowie, and all of you for having us here. We're going to now close with Rhythm Unending.
Anyway, it's, wow. You know, I hope Doug's not retiring me from this group, but I obviously am leaving Farmington after 30 years, and it's been 30 great years, and I'm really looking forward to the last, I think, 45 days. They've been spoiling me rotten and making me feel very humble, which is something I'm not used to. So it's yeah, they're having a good time, so am I, and it's been very humbling. So I appreciate all the sentiment, and I love these guys to death, and I hope to keep working with them until I have to look at the pictures to remember who they are, so. Right, Dave? there's five Daves. This is the band of Daves, so. Okay, so I'll stop talking, and we'll finish things off, so I'll turn it back over to Doug, and Don, thanks again for the book. And I'd like to have everybody sign it.
No.
Thank you.
the JazzMN, big band.